वेलकम टू हेल्दी नेचुरल रेमेडीज। हिंदुइज्म वर्शिप्स डिविनिटी नॉट जस्ट इन द फॉर्म्स ऑफ ह्यूमंस बट ऑल्सो इन द फॉर्म ऑफ नेचर। हिंदूज हैव ऑलवेज हैड ग्रेट रेवरेंस फॉर ट्रीज एंड अदर प्लांट्स बिकॉज दे आर द फाउंडेशन ऑफ लाइफ। इन द पुराण्स एंड अदर रिलीजियस टेक्स्ट्स great importance has been accorded to trees and plants, equating them with gods. It is recommended that they should be treated as members of the family. But there is such a tree which is considered inauspicious to touch other than Saturday, especially on Sunday and after every day sunset. You should never go near this tree even by mistake. Which tree is this? The name of that tree is peepal tree. But why you should not touch peepal tree other than Saturday? Let's see.
Peepal tree is considered very sacred in Sanatan Dharma. It is considered a residence of several deities and is believed to have many benefits. It also frees a person from Shani Dosh and Pitru Dosh. Therefore, in Hinduism, the peepal tree has been given the title of Dev Vriksha, meaning the God's tree. Peepal is the only form of Lord Vishnu, and wherever Lord Vishnu is, there will be Devi Lakshmi. Peepal is worshipped on many occasions, be it the Purnima or Amavasya, meaning the full moon or new moon, or no moon day. Lord Vishnu and Ma Lakshmi are believed to live on the peepal tree, so worshipping peepal brings virtue as well as ancestral blessings. Hindi scriptures say that the peepal tree is home to the trinity of gods, the root being the Brahma, the trunk is Vishnu, and leaves represent Lord Shiva. It is also mentioned that Lord Krishna died under the peepal tree. A seal discovered at Mohenjo-daro, one of the cities of the Indus Valley civilization, depicts the peepal being worshipped. Scientists have described this plant as unique. Many sages have acquired knowledge from Buddha under the peepal tree. The Hindu scriptures say that peepal tree should never be worshipped before sunrise and after sunset, because at this time, A Lakshmi, the elder sister of Devi Lakshmi, resides. She is totally opposite to her sister Devi Lakshmi. A Lakshmi is considered to be the goddess of poverty, and she always brings insufficiency, negativity, poverty, and difficulties in life. So always worship peepal tree after sunrise and before sunset. There is another religious belief that whenever you worship peepal or light a lamp in front of peepal, then never look upwards. It is believed that divine power resides in the stem roots of peepal tree, while demonic and negative powers reside in the upper part. In Padma Purana, it is mentioned that before Ma Lakshmi got married to Vishnu, A Lakshmi was married to a sage named Udyalak. Even after marrying a sage, A Lakshmi's original nature did not change. He hated Vedic religion and loved alcohol, gambling, etc. Tired of her nature, her husband sage Udyalak left her. She went and sat under the peepal tree and started crying. Ma Lakshmi came to know about this incident and came to see her elder sister with husband Lord Vishnu. Lord Vishnu told A Lakshmi to stay under the peepal tree and gave her a boon that those who worship her and touch peepal tree will get blessings of Ma Lakshmi. Every Saturday, Devi Lakshmi started visiting her elder sister A Lakshmi under the peepal tree. From then on, touching and worshipping the peepal tree on a Saturday is considered to be auspicious, and the other day it is considered to be a source of poverty. Lord Shani, also resides in people on Saturday. So giving water to people on Saturday and letting mustard or sesame oil there is considered to remove Shani Dosha. But there is one specific day of the week on which worshipping peepal tree and tulsi plant causes harm instead of profit. Touching people on this day also brings bad luck. And that day is Sunday. There is no deity residing in people on Sunday. So only a Lakshmi, the elder sister of Devi Lakshmi, resides in peepal tree day and night. So worshipping people on Sunday leads to loss of happiness and prosperity. From the astrological point of view, people is considered to be related to planet Saturn, meaning the Lord Shani, and Sun is the Lord of Sunday. Worshipping people on Sunday is not auspicious due to poor coordination between Suryadev and Shanidev. There is also a scientific reason not to go near the peepal tree after sunset. Not only peepal tree, one should not go near any tree for long period after sunset. During the day, in the presence of sunlight, the trees use up the carbon dioxide and release oxygen in the process of photosynthesis. But during the night, there is no photosynthesis. Respiration takes place. Therefore, there is a lot of carbon dioxide and less of oxygen around the tree in the night. Carbon dioxide is heavier than air, so accumulates in the lower layer, and this will cause harmful effect on respiration process of a human.
That is all for today. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit. God bless you.